Hi there, welcome to the channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to install WinRAR for Windows. So, first of all, WinRAR is an encryption and archiving tool for Windows that opens RAR and zip files. To download WinRAR, go to this website. On WinRAR website you can either download the free version or buy it. I will go for the free version because I have been using this free version for so long without any issues. I only get prompts to upgrade. So, I will click on the download button. Scroll down and click on download again. To start the downloading, you can also choose 32-bit and 64-bit version depending on your device. Once the downloading is completed, open the installer file. Install it like any other software. So this is a trial version and it will expire after 40 days, but like I said early on, you can still use it even after it has expired. WinRAR is associated with the following file format. You can uncheck any of these that you don't want and hit the OK button. WinRAR has been successfully installed in the following folder. Now let's see how you can use the WinRAR. I will first go to my folder, where I have some files which I want to compress. I'm going to compress one of these files. So when you right-click on any of your files, you will see WinRAR in the context menu with bunch of options like Add Archive, Add to Mockup RAR, Compress to Mock RAR and Email, lastly Compress and Email. I will go ahead and add to Archive. The default format is RAR, but you can choose either RAR 4 or ZIP, or you can just leave it as default. You can change compress method as well. You can set password for your archive. Whenever you want to access your files, you need to put that password before it will open. Once you're through, hit the OK button to create your archive file. Now, my archive file has been created. To access your file, simply right-click your file. In the context menu, select WinRAR. You will see different options like Open with WinRAR, Extract Files, Extract to and Extract here. You can choose any of these options and your file will be extracted. I will select Extract here and then choose the location I want to extract the file to. Here is the extracted file. That's how you can use WinRAR tool on Windows 10. Thank you for watching.